would agree with that assessment. Let's talk about this Colt from Rick.
And his opponent from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 253 pounds, Brutus the Barber, Beefcake.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
Certainly been on a lucky streak as of late. He's become quite happy about it.
Yeah, but don't attribute it all to luck, Cole. Life's full of ups and downs for everyone. But one thing Corbin has that others don't is talent. And he deserves everything he's earned. Maybe that will set him up.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Into the turnbuckle.
What a face buster.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And Corbin's plans fail there.
Ooh, brutal body shot. Oh!
Corbin averts the attack.
Punch connects.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Raises the shoulder.
We might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
I'm not quite sure if this...
Escape and a takedown.
Trying to rearrange the features on their face.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Assailing the joints of the leg.
Oh, with authority.
Tagged with a punch.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
There's no luck involved there. That's just pure talent from Corbin.
Perched up top.
He saw it,
Corey. The superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey. Believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point.
This could be it. Cover.
Two. One. Kicked out. Wow.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oof. Kick finds it.
Corbin aboard the offense.
Hitting on top of the skull. Is it enough? Two. A kick out before three.
And frustration might be starting to set in. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
A kick out at two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll will save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong.
And watch this. Letting him free? Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Uh-oh, getting ready to...
Looking for the victory! Two! Oh, my God, did you see that?
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
He is doing whatever possible to torture the knee.
Oof! And Corbin may have felt that coming. This is it. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Corbin's got him right where he wants him. That's a big, big win. Man, what a hard-fought victory for him tonight. I'm not sure if he was going to pull it out, but he did.
Wait a minute. What's going through his mind?
Well, it's been a very personal rivalry for many, many months now. And, oh, and I, not this personal. Now the steel chair! Oh, my God! Stop it! Get in there, Rick, and stop it!